Hello and welcome, and how are you doing? Next, I am planning to show that how to replace this Toyota cars, this mine engine fan, what is this electric fans relay. And for that purpose, we need to open bonnet, and here we can see this relay and fuse box, and it opens so that I open that and then I lift that little bit, and then in that area I also bend a little bit this metallic part, and then I lift that up, and then I need to loop the cover, and there is text in that side, fan number one in this area, there is fan number one, and then I insert that box in that way. Not in this way, in that way. And then I look at what are these places in here. This one is horn, this is fan, this one is fan, this green. Engine mine, head light, and IFI fuse is in here. And now when I take that out, and if I have any issues, I only take in that way. Little bit, I take hard grip in here and then pull out, and now it's pull out, and then when I check in there are comments, this is Toyota relay Denso made in Japan, and there are those code numbers, and then when I am planning to install that back, it goes only one way. And it is easy to install so that I press that, and this final press is important, that I press that hard, and that it is same plane all of these other fuses. And now this fan relay, this is relay, it has been replaced. And then this fan electric motor, put this in here, in that position it should work, but be carefully, because this fan can suddenly start by itself, and there is actually caution, this yellow label, that there are those plates, and they are very dangerous against our fingers. Do not ever insert your hand in there, because it starts automatically. And then final step is to close this cover in that way. We insert this way, look, not in that way first in here. That side, it clicks, and then this side carefully, and we press that in here, and then we check. And now this is fine, and thank you for watching that video.